Welcome to another episode of Historical Curiosities, where history shows you its unusual side. Elvis Presley was actually a blonde. Fidel Castro was in two Hollywood movies as an extra. The first, Hollywood, Mexico, and the second, Easy to Wed. Both made in 1946. Martin Luther King Jr. was a fan of Star Trek. Bruce Lee was an accomplished dancer. President Theodore Roosevelt was shot during one of his speeches and actually finished the speech after he was shot. Future Pope John XXIII was a sergeant in the Italian army during World War I. That's it for now. Stay tuned for the next episode of Historical Curiosities.